sleeveless shirt, like you would at club.
Falcon Boys.
Falcon Boys.
I needed to bring my power from the Westchester University Smash Bros. Club.
That's a thing now?
To which I always wear a sleeveless shirt.
Wait, there's a Smash Bros. Club now?
Excuse me, it is Smash Bros. Club.
Oh, wait, we're talking about video games? Yeah, it is.
Video game club, otherwise known as a bunch of smashers using the student building to play Smash Bros.
That sounds about right for like every college video game club at this point. All
right, so
I don't know where they're going. So they might go to a place.
Normally, I would pick Ultimascout to win this, but
Snacks,
I can see
Vetla's
shirt. Yo, nice shirt, Vetla, let's go.
Pineapples! Cool as a pineapple.
Oh, wait, yeah, maybe wearing that shirt will make his enemies pineapple. Wow, they're starting
Oh my god, dude, that's the strat. That's the strat.
Yeah, that is the strat. Oh, well, thank god Vetla was there to catch D'Lu when he got himself in trouble.
Oh, man. Yeah, really. D'Lu just making that conversion. Fantastic. Mm-hmm. Granted, Scal got the conversion as well, but it's Scal. I can't give him praise, even though I should. No, but I will. I can give him praise.
I told him I liked his haircut today.
All right.
That was my first mistake of the day.
All right, cool. That means I'm allowed to give him praise. All right, that was good, Scal.
I like this edge guarding by D'Lu.
That was really good.
I mean, it's not over.
It's not, but it was good. I'm not allowed to say that.
Nice save by Gutler. That was really smart for him to go.
I should make this response.
Wow, it looked like the down air just went right through him there. That was interesting.
Well, dude, think about it. Have you ever just been like, nah, I'm going to look on the Z-axis and be like, I don't feel like doing this right now?
No, I've never done that. Not a Z-axis kind of guy.
You're not a Z-axis guy?
Yeah, it's like, you know, how Bernie Sanders is against the Z-axis. You know, because it's like, it gives an unfair advantage to Panties.
Yeah, I mean, like, look at Yoshi. He can't. He's not allowed because he's bullied by them.
Wait, that was hilarious. Did you see
what
that
jump? I saw something, and then I saw Fox
someone
dying.
Yeah, it was something. It was a real something.
Like, what?
Yeah. That was interesting. I like that.
Oh, lordy.
No, sorry, covering options. That's kind of what you have to do against Peach.
Dude, option selects.
Because, like, Peach, yeah, no, that was not an option select. What you have to do against Peach is you need to kind of force her down to the ledge where she doesn't have a lot of options. So, like, her recovery is not bad.
It is not.
You know, it's pretty good. So you just have to
really
kind of go out there and, like, throw out moves. Or with Falcon, you throw out up there. And with Marth, as you can see, he was just throwing out fair.
Yeah,
trying
Fair's
to push
really
him down the, ledge, and then once he gets down there, he's like...
It's like, all right, I can edge guard you.
Yeah, he's gonna I look really pale on this game. That's kind of funny.
Oh, I think it's the brightness.
Yeah.
Or you're just pale. I don't know.
It could be both. I mean, we're pretty close.
We are.
Here, hold up our arms.
Oh, wait, this is the back.
Same thing.
I don't know. I'm Dr. Dark.
Yeah, actually, you know what? You are allowed to talk to me. You kind of failed. You're right.
I don't know.
Summer comes soon.
Not going outside. Let's go.
Hashtag 26.
Getting that natural.
And Widl, the
indoor
stock
light.
Tank.
Oh my
four
god.
Stocks
Jesus Christ.
I mean, Tim, we know you like Dreamland, but you can't pick this shit against Batman.
Yeah, really.
Alright, there goes this first one.
Timland no more. Let's call it Widlland.
Yeah. That's
dude,
him holding those stocks.
200%. Dear god. Fantastic.
Oh, look at this. Weedle's being the aggressor, and D'Lu's playing back.
Dude, he has to.
That's normally the opposite of how this team comp goes.
It usually is. That's what they don't suspect. They're like, they have opposite play styles from what it seems
really,
like.
That's really sad.
Dude, it's okay that they got a stock tank.
Yeah, I mean, but this
they
game
put it in the
still,
bank.
I mean, look, the stocks are even.
Oh, yeah, they're even, but dude, they put it in the bank.
Wow, that was some crazy shield pressure.
Yeah, really?
But Tim Davis with the Captain Crunch DI. It's lit.
Captain Crunch DI? When did it become that?
It's good. That Crispy D. That, what is her name?
Ultima Scouts Crispy D.
Foxy D. He's got the Foxy D. First game going to green team.
Yeah. Dude, it's because Battle's wearing the pineapple shirt.
I feel like we should actually move this down a little bit. There we go. Look, now we can see more of our torsos.
Shit.
Look at how much better it looks.
All right.
I look a lot taller than you, but I'm not.
Well, wait, I thought you are taller than me.
I'm not taller than you. Yeah, see? We're like the same height.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
All right, then. You're not
I think
taller
I,
than
I
me.
Might just have better posture.
I mean, my posture is garbage.
Maybe your chair is like...
No, my posture is garbage, dude.
Oh, okay, we're going back.
Obviously, back to Timland?
No, this is obviously Bell a land. Form of advanced conditioning.
Tim's so conditioned to believe that he's good on the stage.
Counter, and then that should be a free...
Wow.
Nice.
It's free. No! Oh, Vella with the save.
You know, actually, I think Fox might have actually made it back there. But Vella providing some insurance, I like that.
That's good. That was really good. They take one hit, they get another... They basically save the stock.
Panties is thrown off the panties. This should be punished. This should be a
pant knees. Did you really just make that pun?
No. Just pretend it didn't happen. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, everyone.
Sorry. You better. Oh, God.
So they're getting a smackdown, but right now they do have center stage.
Dude, I mean, like, center stage is probably more important in doubles than anything else.
That was good. Fantastic. That was a good combo. That's what you have to do in doubles with Falcon. With if the one... Fab Daddy.
Dude, if one person's off stage, go ham on the other. Unless your teammate's off stage. Then play as if it was, like, neutral game.
Oh, my God. Panties barely making it back on the stage, just holding away the entire time. Oh, yes.
Okay,
he's like, yo, I got you, Tim. But at the
I got you, fam. We got Tim DI.
Yeah, so while this
and
stage
he's hitting, he got through all of that? Oh my God.
Yeah, so like while this stage is good for Peach, it's also quite good for Falcon. Because
yeah,
he gets like
if you DI correctly.
If you just hold in, you get like 2 Falcon kicks and then you get to go back and save.
Yeah.
And what a smart up throw by DLIU.
I mean, a good example would be like, I remember one time Brog had Tim wobbled up to like
you're gonna bring this up.
Of course I am.
I feel like this gets brought up every time that Tim plays on stream.
Well, yeah, of course it does. It's godlike DI. He got wobbled to 200%, lived by DIing straight into the corner, right before the blast zone.
An accidental up smash on Weedle, but they're still up by one stock.
They are.
Mm-hmm. And they definitely have the pressure. But looks like blue team just isn't enough to take out green right now.
Ooh, that was a good up air. Man, it's
look
like...
Look at DLIU. He's so smart. He just breaks up the combo on Peach.
Dude, I mean, like, he does that. They like, play, like, opposite roles.
Yeah, I know. Like, it's like, great. Vetla's good at, like, holding these stocks, but DLIU is, like, really guarding him well.
Yeah.
Know?
Speaking of stocks...
Yeah, speaking
like,
of stocks, geez. They're down to their last stocks each.
Man, they gotta go through 4 stocks? 2 stocks each. I mean, that's not terrible. But...
Yeah. I would like to see Tim staying more grounded.
Yeah, I would too.
Yeah, he's
is he going in? Is the Tim Davis going in? That was actually a really good wave dash falling forward air.
Yeah, that was cool. Right?
That was dope.
Alright, so Penny's dead.
Dude, Tim's got this. He can take 4 stocks all on his own. He's a grown adult. Never mind.
It's game over. Zippy victory for green team.
We need 4-2.
Snicks BMC.